Hey guys, how's it going? So today's a big day. I hit 100 subscribers. Yes, I'm gonna quit my day job. No, I'm just kidding. Anyways, as you guys have requested, I'm gonna do a little more in-depth overview on the Sonic plan. Here it is. A lot of you have been asking how I get Sonic to stay up. Here's how. I attached these rods, and then I impaled Sonic through the legs and through the head. Now he doesn't go anywhere.
What about his sidekick?
Oh, Tails?
Yes.
Good question. He's got a seatbelt.
Tubes, and then carefully align the wings to the tubes. Here's the bottom and the top. And they got these frames just for transportation so they don't collapse and damage all the links. Take these out. And always, always remember to plug them in or your plane won't be able to turn. Ask me how I know.
I used to mess around with fuel pumps, but I found a little bit of a positive displacement pressure does the trick. Control check, make sure everything works like it should. Always turn on your transmitter before the plane. Okay, up elevator, down elevator, right turn, left turn, right rudder, left rudder. Ready to go. All right, let me see the remotes. We'll try hand flipping it first. I ran it earlier. Got some gas in the carb, see what it does. Alright, I give up. Take it off the stand. Keep going.
Oh, yeah, man, I never updated it, either. I was over here afraid to.
Thanks a lot for watching, and if you haven't already done so, please subscribe.